to embark for the Pacific Theater of War. Also located here was a large military hospital and a malaria research facility. Some brave troops volunteered to be infected with the disease in the hope of finding a cure. From this part of the line. If you look out toward the horizon, you may see the outline of Green Island against the sea. Below us, you may also see the Barron River as it meanders its way to the Coral Sea through a patchwork of cane fields. Although built to service the mining township, this railway soon became more popular with sightseers and holidaymakers. We are now at Red Bluff, one of the steepest sections and the largest cutting along this line. This was the most difficult section for the workers to excavate. Men were suspended down by ropes. Monument to John Robb and all the men who accomplished this astonishing engineering feat. Many English
passengers leaving us here at Caranda, I trust that you have enjoyed your journey and have learned more about the historic railway. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cranston Railway Station features a low-level platform. Please take extra care on the steep carriage stairs or both handrails and exit slowly. Also be mindful of the gap between the train and the platform. Kindly wait until the train has come to a complete stop prior to opening doors and gates and disembarking. Finally, just a quick reminder to check that you have collected all of your belongings.